guys, we're back with Walking Dead, Saints and Sinners. I've lost my previous save. Don't know why. Somebody deleted my game. That was me. Didn't mean to, I'm sorry. But well, I'm playing on hard mode now. But I don't like myself anymore. Hold up. No, it's not odd. Yeah. Difficult. Zero. There we go. That works now. So what we have to do is we have to find a guy that got lost, just went straight into the zombie horde or something. Kind of dumb, but you know. I have stick drift, so I can't go very fast, as you can see. You can just skip like a couple seconds ahead, I don't mind. There we go. We're going to buy water. We're going to buy some water. Because you need to do that to have water. I've recently seen a £10,000 house. Mad. It's one of the houses from Elon Musk. His Musk is too long. Yo! First zombie of the day! Aww.
Floor by floor, we fought. 5 billion costly weeks to clear the entire building. By the time our climb was through and the building was secure, our numbers were reduced to 36. 12 brave and beautiful souls lost. But their sacrifices were not in vain. We had our home, our tower. Word of our success spread like wildfire.
Hey.
Every day, more and more survivors found their way to our gates. And we welcomed them with arms wide open. We had the room to grow, and we grew quickly. In those early days, we were unified. And as a result, we were prosperous. One collective. They allowed us to regain control of our lives. But as the population grew, dissent found its way into the collective and reared its ugly head at the most difficult of times. And what did we do? Did we crumble? Did we change our course? No. We persevered, as we have from the beginning. We knew that our future remained bright if we stayed committed to what brought us to our tower in the first place. So let us not allow all the noise to knock us back down to the ground from the heights we have already achieved. Let us continue to climb together. We must cut loose those who burden us with their petty squabbles, their poisonous minds, and their freeloading ways. Trust in Mama when I say we are better off without them. Have I ever steered you wrong?
Yes, you have multiple times, so that I have blood on my hands. Okay, I just want to ask. Is there a way I could just, like, sneak past and just... Just a little wormy worm sneak. Like, just a little sneak, okay? Just right past there.
Get out or die! Final warning!
Final warning?
Last chance to get the fuck out before I kill you! Get the hell out!
Fine. Bloody hell.
Nothing better than
you guys to be wandering around.
Just want to go to the auto body shop. Do I have to kill you all now? I will.
Find somewhere else to be. Gonna hurt you if you keep that weapon out.
Shoot you or not? Shoot you? Yes.
Lower the weapon right now.
Lower yours. You wait, go around. This is gonna be really inconvenient for me.
Get the fuck out of here!
Fuck you.
Don't hang around too long.
I suggest you get lost.
Our turn.
I suggest you get lost.
Walk away.
I will shoot you.
You got a death wish?
Don't point that gun at me, asshole.
The weapon stays
hey,
out?
Hey, asshole!
We're gonna have a problem.
Put the weapon away!
Okay.
Hey, beat it!
This is all just
beat it.
Blow
get
your
the fuck out of here!
Just beat it. Just beat it.
I suggest you get lost.
You do what you can. So
don't be stupid.
Just don't realize what a scrap bag they are. Oh.
You must be stupid showing your face around here.
I'm dumb, aren't I? I am stupid. Oh my god. Why didn't I just get the gun? Well, it is hard to know for a reason. I don't know.
To be wandering around.
Out for a stroll?
Yes, I am. Screwdriver. Maybe eat a little stabby. Ooh. Oh, that's not okay. Explodes on impact. Should I use it? Oh, put it in the wrong way. That's what she said. I meant to go over this shoulder, but I put it on. Stupid. Like, your mom.
Don't hang around.
That's the Taurus? Doesn't look so tough.
That's the tower. Looks kind of gay. Oh my god, god. Yes. Wait, is he a zombie?
Walls need work. North side has a fucking hole in it.
Don't hang around.
Advantage is ours.
In numbers. Am I now? I just shot you twice and you went down. Stupid. I need to stop doing that. Okay. Absolutely nothing. Fantastic. And there's no cigarettes. Hello?
Who's sneaking around?
Nobody. Okay, what does it want? Search the auto body shop. The cash. I'm in the auto body shop, and I'm pretty sure the cash is in here. What's that? Nothing good. Ooh!
Eves, we cleared out the last few reclaimed that were left, but I got some bad news.
What?
The savages had the presence of mind to walk off with the key to this cache. Shep followed the freak with the key into the cannery. Got his legs blown off for the trouble. Poor fucker. The whole thing is wired to blow. Like that crazy setup we defused at Hotel Eclair. You know, in the French Quarter. Much sloppier, but the same principle. Reclaim set us up good this time, but she can't last long in there. We'll smoke her out. AJ.
So I have to go to the can shop or something to look for the key. Sad, I have to do that. Now I have to search the lumber mill. Fish for clues. I'll do that. Please. Lumber mill. There. Ooh. again. Why? I'm too close to the barrels. Beat myself up. Like. Punch the truck. Hey.
I think it's wise to be wandering around.
I think it's gay to be wandering around.
I see you.
I see you.
Nothing better than that. Think it's wise to be wandering around?
Do you think it's worth to be one? I do. What? Cabbage. So dramatic. I need the cash to retrieve the supplies. And it said that they were in the can area, which means the fish. And if I do not reserve task letters. Maybe Moira is a liar and thief, but she's not really, she's a keeper of the peace. Maybe Moira is a liar and a thief. And I can prove to you why she's a bad boy. Let's go back again. It is called hard mode, so I understand why. It's so hard. It's not that hard, I just keep dying because I'm stupid.
Don't hang around.
Hey! Get the fuck out!
Leave, asshole!
You go.
Out for a stroll?
As long as I'm fed and safe, I don't look so tough. Two shits about tower politics.
What party gone?
Floor by floor we fought. 5 bloody and costly weeks to clear the entire building. By the time our climb was through, and the building was secure, her numbers were reduced to 36. 12 brave, beautiful souls lost. But their sacrifices were not in vain. We had our home. Our tower. Word of our success spread like wildfire. Every day more and more survivors found their way to our gates. And we welcomed them
Hello.
With arms wide open. We had the room to grow, and we grew quickly. In those early days, we were unified, and as a result, we were prosperous. One collective mind. One collective vision. They allowed us to regain control of our lives. But as the population grew, dissent found its way into the collective and reared its ugly head at the most difficult of times. And what did we do? Did we crumble? Did we change our course? No. We persevered, as we have from the beginning. We knew that our future remained bright if we stayed committed to what brought us to our tower in the first place. So let us not allow all the noise to knock us back down to the ground from the heights we have already achieved. Let us continue to climb together. We must cut loose those who burden us with their petty squabbles, their poisonous minds, and their freeloading ways. Trust in Mama when I say we are better off without them. Have I ever steered you wrong?
Multiple times.
Goody, goody.
I'm gonna throw these all in my bin when I get home. In the bin. Full. Okay, what do you want me to do now? Listen to Radio 47 in the morning. Cool. Alright, let's go back to the place. We'll go up in this corner here.
Heard something. Something's close.
Actually, please, go away. Nobody wants you here, apart from me. Please, please. Oh,
don't hang around too long.
Georgia calls the shots. Right here. Here. Here is where I dropped. Right here is where I dropped. Oh my god. Can't step into your phone. Yes, I am. Just need to go there this way.
Boom, boom. Boom, boom.
She said, idiots, I heard what she said. Oh, come on, again. For me. You get, okay. Oh, this is actually working. She dead. Oh. It's better to do that because diseased zombies can lead to infections that can harm your mental state. Let's go. The resting place. Good. Woo. I died a couple times in there. Piercing scars, bored. See, don't like, just, you know, like, you can't see what I'm doing. I show that. You don't need to do that at all. Just need to, it's already dead. Those are dangerous to me. I'm too stupid to use one. In bins. Got this really cool key here. Okay, let's go channel 47. And if you like this episode and you want me to do a new one, just ask in the comments, please.